All Things Chrome. We got it going on today, September the 2nd, and we got Daniel here, and he's got another new project that just dropped out of the sky yesterday. Daniel, tell him what you got going on.
This is our fifth Can-Am Spyder F3. Fifth one that we've done within the past 3 or 4 weeks or so. This is a spank brand new bike, 0 miles, got dropped off to us, and we completely destroyed it. Tore it all apart. As you can see, it's getting a super nasty candy apple red paint job.
So you took this brand new one, and this one was competition orange, the orange and black.
It was the bright orange
and the customer wanted it completely candy apple red, and what are you doing to the wheels?
Full custom. He's getting 20-inch Hellion wheels in the front, which are black contrast cut, but then we're going to go back and paint the lip of the wheel to match the bike. So it's going to be black and silver in the center with a contrast candy, or with a candy red in the lip. It's also getting a full 360 fat tire kit. Swing arm made here in-house, same Hellion wheel on the back with a candy red lip. I just pulled the air ride components. I'm getting ready to start plumbing the air ride. So it's going to have air ride on the rear. It's got a started on the light kit. It's not complete yet, but it's going to have a pretty nasty red light kit.
Show them how that works.
With a remote control so you can kind of...
All right, folks, I'm going to zoom in and show you kind of job that Daniel does on this. This is the wiring for his light kit. And it's a pretty sophisticated kit. It's got a 7-channel programmable flasher blinker box that you can make it do all kinds of fancy stuff, but it's really a nice, neat installation. You're going to put the stereo system up here in the box.
Yep, sound system. Go get a 10-inch sub, or excuse me, an 8-inch sub. We're going to put in here. We're going to float the JL audio amp over.
You're going to get an 8-inch sub.
Yep, JL amp over top. And then over here on the side, we're going to go 6.5-round pod speakers, all marine, all waterproof. You know, sounding real good with the JL. Up here in the top center, it's going to have the Garmin navigation with Bluetooth. So you can control your sound system. You can sync your Bluetooth helmet to listen to directions, take phone calls, listen to your music through your helmet.
So it's just like having an office in your helmet when
exactly.
You get done.
Yeah, you can do whatever you want to do. So, but yeah, stay tuned to this build. We're working on it every day. Started on it yesterday, got it all tore apart. Everything's in paint right now.
If you've got a Can-Am Spyder that you need worked on, serviced, cleaned up, tuned up, oil change, we do it all.
All, everything, give us a call, 615-431-2295.
You have all the
You
got all the computer software to tune them up.
Yeah, we can tune it, you know, exhaust systems, you know, pretty much anything. If you got a Spyder, you want to do something to it, something that's never been done before, you know where to call. You got
okay, folks, stay tuned because this is a brand spanking new unit. And we're going from one end to the other, and we'll be doing videos showing the progress. And you don't want to miss the paint job on this thing because it's going to be really nice. So this kind of gives you a look of what it looks like when it's at its worst, and you'll be able to see what it looks like at its best. All Things Chrome, we got it going on.